Hey, Chris, are you in the kitchen?
Yeah. You want anything?
Sure. How about a sandwich?
Okay. What kind?
I'll take peanut butter and jelly on whole wheat, please.
I can do that. And because I like you so much, I'm going to put a secret ingredient on your sandwich.
A secret ingredient? Well, what is it?
Well, I can't tell you because it's a secret, but you'll love it. I went into the kitchen to get something to eat. I made my sister a sandwich. It was a most delicious treat. It was peanut butter and jelly, slice of bread or two. But the best part of the sandwich was a little piece of worm.
Worm? Ew!
Yucky, 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 ew! Yucky, yucky, oh!
Chris, how could you?
It was just a joke.
Well, I don't think I'm in the mood for a sandwich anymore. But I could go for some ice cream.
Oh, I love homemade ice cream. Strawberry vanilla twist.
Sure, coming right up.
I went into the kitchen to get something to eat. I made my sister some ice cream. It was a most delicious treat. It was strawberry vanilla, lots of sprinkles too. But the best part of the ice cream was a little piece of
caterpillar.
Oh!
Yucky, 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 oh! Yucky, 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 oh!
How gross! Oh!
It was just a joke, Chris.
Oh. Hey, tomorrow is Mom's birthday.
Oh, you're right. I almost forgot. Hey, what do you say we make her a cake?
Yeah, I think chocolate is her favorite.
With gobs of frosting.
Oh. I went into the kitchen to get something to eat.
I made my mom a birthday cake. It was a most delicious treat.
It was chocolate with frosting, birthday candles too.
Yeah, lots of them.
But the best part of the cake was a little piece of